How's everybody? Zaira Kofiko Kill. I am chilling here with none other than Fakes. This is going to be a new segment on my channel where I'm going to go be visiting some workshops and finding out what these guys are doing and what they specialize in. Shukran very much, Fakes.
Afwan. I'm good in yourself, Igor. How are you?
So just tell me a little bit more about Fakes in-house.
Well, Figo, I consist of welding, fabricating, you name it, I do it.
Okay, so if I have, say, hypothetically speaking, I have a K-series motor that I'm busy building up and I want an intake manifold or turbo manifold, so you're the guy I need to speak to?
I'm the guy you speak to, I'll sort you 100% out.
Lovely. So is that from end to end, you work out the solution, you work out everything, and then you plot it and see what would be feasible?
Well,
customer, yes,
Figo. Well, if you put it that way, you can basically bring your motor to me with your rolling chassis, you'll fetch it, just wire it up, can do your call, basically go be complete when it comes from me.
Okay, so do you just do manifolds and that, or do you do other things?
I do manifolds, plenums, boost pipes, basically everything, roll cages, you name it, everything concerning racing, anything. All the fabrication work, customs, catch cans that the guys want, fuel cells, whatever. I do everything.
Do you have a social media platform?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do have one on Facebook, Fakes In-House Developments, on Facebook, yeah.
So, and do you have any other social media presence?
Not actually, I'm not much of a social media guy. Basically just on Facebook.
Is that just on Facebook?
Yeah.
Okay, so how did this all start off for you?
Basically, it started with friends, then we started basically me and Tariq playing in the garage and stuff. That's how it started off, went to college, worked at other company, Harper Sports Cars. That's where it basically took off from there, when I built pipe cars, tube chassis cars. Yeah, that's where it all started, Figo.
And so it just started from there, and you've
now
created a business now for yourself.
Yes, 100%.
So you and Tariq have been doing a good job.
Yeah, me, Tariq and Dayan, basically the three of us. Dayan is the mechanic. Okay. I'm the fabricator. Tariq does all the other basic things that they used to do.
So you guys have a system and everything?
Yeah, basically.
What's your work type, if I can put it that way? What type of vehicles do you work on? Is it normal general cars, or is it cars that you don't really see, or is it also special builds, things that people haven't seen before or don't even know about? I know you were talking to me off camera about the car. I'm not really going to speak about that car. But
okay, well, Figo, let me put it to you this way. It's mainly racing cars, but there is one or two cars, guys, maybe that will come for boost pipes on a daily, the dailies and stuff like that, or exhaust or a downpipe that I will do. It's not just basically racing cars, all type of cars. It just depends. I have a passion more for racing cars than what I would have for a basic, normal, everyday car.
Okay. So, we've obviously seen now there's quite a few luminous now looking. I'm not talking about the green car now.
Yeah.
We're talking about other cars that's also in the vicinity. You can't actually see on camera. But it's a lot of different type of vehicles that you've worked on. And do you find it as a challenge every single time? Or do you enjoy the challenge and take it as a learning curve?
Well, Figo, I enjoy the challenge more than anything else. I love working on cars. For me, it's exciting to wake up in the morning and to work, start on a car or whatever, knowing when I go to sleep at night, basically I plan my workout for the next day.
That's beautiful. That's lovely. So guys, you can check out, I'll put a link to Fakes In-House Developments, the Facebook portal, if you can put it that way. So you can get in contact with them if you need anything related to either fab-wise, boost pipes,
welding,
manifolds, plenums. He's the man, one of the guys to speak to. And as I said, this is going to be the first of a new series for the channel, which I will be visiting various workshops and to find out what they do and what they specialize in, just so that you guys know where you can take your cars to for certain tender love and care. So thanks, shukran to you, my bro.
Shukran, uncle, for you.
One last thing for me, point towards the camera and say hashtag Rakvais.
Hashtag Rakvais.